Nothing will satisfy a Christmas gathering like Provider Covey Christmas Casserole. Start off with 2 pounds of wild turkey and a healthy dose of Provider Swine Rub. Then grab the Covey, and don't be shy. Then grab the Napa Valley olive oil and drizzle it over each breast. Follow that with some lemon or lime juice. Squirt about a quarter cup. Then fill the tin with water to the top of the breasts. Cover them with tin foil and they're ready for the Traeger. Set it to 250 and let them cook slowly for about 8 to 10 hours. After that, you should have fork tender turkey. Start pulling it apart. The more you shred it, the more gravy it will absorb. Start your roux with butter and then whisk in your flour until it reaches a Play-Doh consistency. Up next, pour in the delicious stock from the turkey you made on the Traeger. Then it's time for more Covey. Once you have enough, add a few tarragon leaves to the mix. In a couple minutes, you'll have bubbling gravy. Add in your shredded turkey and stir so it absorbs into the meat. Now it's time to ladle it into your pan. Fill it about half of the way up, but leave room for your favorite stuffing mix. Shake that over the top and spread it evenly. Now add dollops of mashed potatoes, flavored with your favorite Provider spice, of course. Spread that evenly on top of the stuffing. Shake some bacon bits for added flavor and parsley for color. And now a little secret. Use cooking spray and give it a whisk on top of your finished product. This will help it get golden brown on the top. Appearance and a little crispiness. After about 30 to 50 minutes on the Traeger at 350, it's perfect. Oh man, Christmas in a pan.
That's pretty good.